Hello, I'm Mar Martins, and I'm here to show and explain some characteristics of SONIC, the new student model of Adams. What I feel when I play it is that even if it's a non-compensating euphonium, the tuning and the colors of the sound are still really easy to get. This happens because the lead pipe have the same mechanism than the professional euphoniums, and also because the bell is the same than in E1, and that makes the perfect balance to get the characteristics of a professional euphonium. I could play all concertos for euphonium on this euphonium, even if it's a student model, because I always feel comfortable and in control of all dynamics, register and sound. But the better way of understand that is listening to it. So let's listen.
The